we're here at an Iran deal anti-rally, you know. So I think it's important to discuss that, because let's say Iran becomes a big issue. Let's say they actually start making nukes, and, you know, we gave them a bunch of money, like, they're poised to start launching attacks. I'm not saying it's going to happen right away, but if it does, how would these kind of just respond to that? And that's kind of what I want to know.